Hello everybody, how you doing? It's your favorite kitchen streamer here, the bird, and I got updates for you. I know you saw in the title probably this is about the snowplow job, the winter job, but I just want to give an update for the Mark 15. We got an improvement, we got a very nice kilogram number, and that's with premium of course, but they doubled the inventory size, so now it's up to 6900 kilogram, which is quite good. This is basically I haven't tested it myself, but I think the runs are way more valuable now. Like when you go between quarry or something like this, you should get you should see like a massive improvement compared to a Mark 14 with the Phantom, or a Mark 13 or 14 with the Coco Phantom, for example, or the Wedge. So I think now it's pretty much worth to get it, pretty good, to be honest. Yeah, so that's what I wanted to say. And also, also we got a new keybind, so if you check the settings, keybinds down to 5M, we have a new one which is called Open Semicap Inventory. This is gonna come a little bit more relevant, and I also need to find a button for that now. Okay, perfect. Hell yeah. Alright. Because, yeah, at some Transformers you are going to need that. And yeah, let's go. We have the seasonal event going on right now. The Snowplow event. So basically, let me see if we have anything interesting. Yeah, you have on the map now a few extra symbols, which are these ones, the Snowplow job. It's 3 in total. And along that, you also have a new Christmas shop right here, the holiday shop. So, and when you do the snowplow job, you get snowplowing tokens. With those, you can buy a treasure master key, temporary repair shop, crab pods, and stuff like that. What I think is probably the most interesting are the two vehicle shipments, the snowmobile and the snowplow. The treasure master key is cool. So the treasure master key, basically if you have that, you don't need treasure keys anymore. You just have this one key, and with that you can open any treasure chest, no need to buy additional keys, which is also fine because it's like a one-of-a-kind item which you can get after the event is over, so probably pretty much worth it. And you can buy a Christmas title for, I think it was 45k if I'm not incorrect, 45,000 of those snowplowing tokens. So yeah, let's have a look at the snowplowing. Alright, so to start the snowplowing job, oh I'm sorry, I forgot something. So we also have a special event going on a little bit. If by the end of the event you are in the top 10 leaderboard, you will get a special Christmas title. So yeah, it's an incentive also to get in those leaderboards. So how to start the job? It's basically quite easy. You just go to one of these snowplow job thingies. You don't need to change your job, so you can be any job you want, which actually is not bad, because I'm gonna be in mechanic job. Like that I can just repair my thingy whenever I want to. So let's go over the marker here, and then you just need to press E, and then you are in a snowplow already. The way how this works, you just need to drive around the map, and whatever you have covered, you see at the bottom left now, next to my minimap, you see like how much square meters of road I have cleared, how much cubic meters of snow I have removed, the distance driven, and so on and so on. Also, additionally to that, you can enable salting, and that will push up this thing way more. At the bottom you can see the profit, so it will give you a little bit of cash also. And if you run out of salt, you can go to one of these beige S thingies, and you need to come to a full stop there, and then your salt will refill to 100. And the way how it works, from what I understand it, is whenever you use 100% of salt, the roads which you were driving on will reset, which means you can plow and salt them again. Because as you can see here, like if I drive like this, I get progress, but if I want to do the same road again, it won't credit me anything for that, because I already did it. So, some intelligent people have figured out a tour through Los Santos, which is quite nice. And I'm going to put up a map here in a second. So you can see what the road is. It's, yeah, quite easy. You just go down the highway, then through the city, back up to Palito, and then back down again. Alongside these roads, there is a few parts where you can refill, or you will need to refill. So one of these spots would be here, which is quite nice, because you have directly a repair spot, plus you have a fuel station here. And another spot is over here, after you completed the city tour. You come out basically at Vespucci Beach, so here you can also refill on salt and repair, refuel, and then go all the way to Palito, then come back down here and do it again. The size of this tour ensures you that you always use the 100% of salt, so that's why it's so big. And yeah, Blohastic in my chat told after 3 laps you will gain around 720 tokens. So I haven't tried it out myself yet, so I can't say really how many tokens you get, but yeah, he told he done it yesterday for a few times already, so I'm just gonna trust that and say, like, if you do 3 laps of those, you will get around 720 tokens. If you are new to TT, that's the perfect time, because people are, I wouldn't say going crazy for tokens, but they want to have these tokens anyway. So if you check out the marketplace, yep, 350k is pretty good prices. That will go down for sure. 100% the price will go down, because as soon as an event starts, the rich people come in sweeping up the market, and then I would say normal or people who don't have billions on their account also want to buy something of those maybe. So yeah, I hope that gave you a small overview over the new event. I hope you will all enjoy it, and have a nice fest, have nice holidays, and enjoy playing on TT. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day, everybody. Mwah.